One thing the mortals have on us is that they quickly become men. This is the Fury Megara. She shall accelerate the process in your case.
We've put each other through a lot, haven't we, Meg? Should put some extra punch into this shield. Never been a finer shield. How do you do?
Just on a little break. Keep fighting the good fight. Not to worry.
Thank you, mate.
Godspeed and all.
He lands again, huh?
Come on.
you get.
Your struggles have not gone unnoticed, cousin. So take heart. Eternity awaits you once you finally break free.
Thank you, Goddess. Greetings, Charon. Should be useful.
Wretches of the underworld, this is your chance.
I'm in for it.
Damnable fools.
That's that.
Oh.
Let's hear it.
Murder! Murder! Murder!
I don't understand. But I'm not who you think I am. My father sent you to stop me, that's all. Was that a murder? Hey, where's Hypnos?
Back already. How possibly could I have given the impression that I...
You have this, lad. The fates be damned.
I'm going to be the envy of the house with this. I thank you, lad. I hope you wouldn't mind if I shared some of it around.
It's yours, Achilles. Though not only do I hope you'll share it, why, I practically insist. What are these shades up to now?
I'm cheering for you all the way, my friend.
And after that, Dusa, you are to clean the rafters once again and prune the gardens thoroughly. By then it should be time to tend the kitchens and sweep the lounging area a second time.
Yes, right away.
Poor Dusa. Let's see here. If I sit down, I won't want to get back up. Night, give me strength. My power grows. I think I'll try this one.
Change your plan there, huh?
Keepsakes hold power.
Yeah, keep going.
The gods have spoken.
Here on Olympus is the opposite of everything about that lifeless squalor you reside in, Zagreus. Fight on and come to us.
Excellent. Louts. You're late. Right there. Hit me. Darkness.
With the infinitely spanning possibilities before us, son of Hades, I have arbitrarily selected only three again from which to let you choose.
Stand down or suffer.
Ahoy, nephew! I bet you have your hands full dealing with your enemies down there, so let me see what I can do. And I can do a lot!
Let's make some waves. Where to? Thank you.
young nephew. And more importantly, my blessing and my strength be with you as you journey towards your rightful home. Teach you any manners if you deign to thusly spurn my offerings, but I can teach you yet. Pleasantness back there, water under the bridge. What say you, nephew?
Support. Which path? More louts. In that comes out. You can't stop me. Very good. I'll run you through. A palm of power. Cheers. Good old Charon. Cheers, mate. Better. Oh, good.
Murder!
I was really hoping we could change the subject. Please? That's over. For safekeeping.
Tartarus has proved unable to contain.
Okay. Should help keep me going. Going up. Now we're getting somewhere.
Thank you.
relief. Out of my sight. All aboard. No bonus. For a little maintenance. Baratha grows stronger.
Gods. Onward. Away we go. River of flame. What are they on about now?
I'm up. Looks like you really took the heat from one of those bloodless burn flingers back there, didn't you? I know how tempting it can be to try and catch those fiery explosive bombs they throw, but if I might offer you a bit of personal advice, you really shouldn't do that.
Noted.
Forget something again? You're willfully wasting my time, aren't you?
Achilles, I was wondering if you'd split this with me at the lounge. A small excuse for both ourselves to take a break.
Are you most certain you have time for me now, lad? Though how could I decline? I'll see you there. I was a fool, you see. The gods promised me eternal glory beyond death. I could have stayed out of the war, stayed home with Patroclus. I threw everything away, and sent so very many to this place.
What's done is done, sir. In my mind, you're the greatest warrior who ever lived. So is it glory you still seek, or is it Patroclus?
It isn't glory anymore, lad. I'm sure of that. Patroclus, however, I fear he's gone to me forever. Although his shade might yet reside within this realm, we left on terms I'd not forgive if I were him. Though, I had better get back to my post now, I think. I hope I didn't cast a greater pall over this place back there. I'm very thankful that we had this chance to get caught up. Now, you had best be off. Take care out there. Do not throw away your life as I did mine, lad.
No use.
Quit meddling back there.
I trust your never-ending toil in the underworld is proceeding well, my friend.
Hey, mate. What do you say we share this over in the lounge?
Oh, I don't see why not. I mean, it's not as though I've got something to do that isn't that. And anyways, I oughtn't have looked back. I mean, the moral of the story is to not look back when you are told not to look back. You understand, don't you, my friend? I quite enjoyed our outing, Zagreus. So, I suppose I shall be seeing you around?
May you discover what you seek, my child.
What's for sale? All right, I'm ready.
Any luck last time? Pretty scary servant.
My keepsakes.
Come on, boyo, let's gab and more stabbing over here.